Johannes Itten was a famous painter, designer, and teacher. His theory of composition was rooted in one simple concept, that was contrast. He felt that every image represents some form of contrast. He would give his students painting projects, and these projects had two parts. The first part of the projects was producing pairs of paintings that contrast with each other. The second part of the projects was to combine the two poles of the contrast in one painting. He made a list of 25 pair of contrasts for these exercises. In the first part of this video, we'll see the first 8 pair of Itten's contrasts.